Arcade Mode, Evolve is coming. In this mode, you'll have the chance to be the most powerful devil to rule the entire battlefield. 15 players match up alone in Evolve Mode and choose where they want to spawn. After that, players need to collect energy crystals to level up and evolve. There are 5 states in this mode: Minion, Creep, Elite Creep, Hero, and Devil. Each evolution will provide 2 or 3 alternative paths, corresponding to different skills and attributes. The first player to reach level 15 will become the Devil and gain a special skill, Devil's Arrival, which greatly enhances their own ability. Use this skill to become the Lord. Only one player can be the Devil at a time. Players become the next Devil by slaying the current one. You can gain a variety of energy crystals when killing creeps. The crystals can increase your physical attack, magical attack, and HP by up to 999. Before any player becomes the Devil, dying will cause a player to lose 1 level. Dying continuously will result in degeneration. However, the attributes gained through crystals will not change with evolution, nor degeneration. The game will not enter the elimination phase until a devil appears. Players who are eliminated during this time will be immediately removed from the match and be given a ranking. The safe area will gradually shrink as the match progresses, centering around the devil. There's only one way to achieve victory: become the devil and kill all your enemies. Additionally, if you have evolved to hero status, when the match ends, you will gain double the mastery points for hero. Choose the right evolutionary path and discover the best survival strategies. Evolve mode is coming soon. Please stay tuned.